It's been a long time since that afternoon. Ton Mystery blew in the evening's gloom. He phoned ahead and said, prepare a fire. I'm kinda tired, but I'll be home soon. So did he fail to put his headlights on as the car veered from the road? Somehow he managed twice to shoot a gun and then throw it as he drove. The gun was found 100 yards away from where lay Willie McRae, a passing tourist who was heard to say he thought he'd stumbled upon a drunk. Forensic testing found no fingerprints on the handle of the gun. Somehow they missed the hint and overlooked the fact his two hands were ungloved. Willie McRae has gone away. He'll no be bothering us again. Willie McRae was gone away. But all his friends they couldn't understand. He'd been a bully and just days before, he'd even boasted that his next expose would rock Westminster's core. The procurator said it's obviously apparent suicide. So where the hell's the missing dossier that never left his sight? Willie McRae has gone away. He'll no be bothering us again, no. Willie McRae was gone away, gone away.